its 92-year history. Two of the eight winners are from New Jersey. By the 17th round, the judges told the kids that they were running out of words to stump the super spellers. And by 20th round, the judge declared the match a tie. But lucky for the eight winners, they will not have to split their winnings 8 ways.
Business owners or members of the group have the autonomy to make their own business decisions.
Alex Ferreira. Alex, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You can watch Whistleblower tonight right here on CBS 2 at 8 o'clock.
We'll be right back. Stay with us.
Make a Dunkin' run for a $2 pick-me-up and avoid the afternoon drag.
Should have got one for John.
Yeah. Sorry, John.
It's okay.
Get a $2 medium cold brew from 2 to 6 p.m. Try it in new delicious chocolate cherry. America runs on Dunkin'.
This, Elaine, is Hawaii's best private investigator.